the whole operation moves from here to there, so it's everything we need from balls, bats, unis, all that stuff.
You got a number on it, like how many balls you carry?
No, actually, most of the stuff that gets ordered gets shipped straight down there.
You've been doing this for a number of years, so nothing really surprises you when you start loading up?
Not really.
When Orbit comes in here and acts like he's running things, how does it make you feel?
It's great. I'll let him have the spotlight. It's fine.
Lastly, packed up things a certain way. Is there any superstition you got to make sure to do it the same way or what?
Not really. It's pretty much standard every year.